हेलो दोस्तों, मैं हूं देवांशी अग्रवाल और आज का हमारा ये वीडियो है रिकंस्ट्रक्टिंग हिस्ट्री पार्ट 3 पर। तो इसमें हम पढ़ने वाले हैं लिटरेरी सोर्सेज बिकॉज वी हैव कंप्लीटेड रिकंस्ट्रक्टिंग हिस्ट्री में आर्कियोलॉजिकल सोर्सेज 1, है ना। सो नाउ कम ऑन, लेट्स स्टडी इट एंड रिवाइज all the time. Yes, so literary sources are the sources which tell us about the social, political, economic and religious, cultural life of our ancestors, the life which is our ancestors' life. It's further divided into two parts, manuscript and textual. Manuscripts are the document written by hand. It's written on metal, bark, palm leaf, cloth, etc. Document written in novel form, book or story which are generally fictional, not real, mean thus imaginary or imaginary stories. Not real or the novels, imaginary ones. And literary sources are again divided into two ones, religious and secular. So religious literature is the literature which have like literature of every time is like a mirror of the time. Literature of India is so vast, it gives information about social and religious beliefs. It includes four Vedas: Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sam Veda, and Athar Veda. Can you tell me what is Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sam Veda, and Athar Veda? Yeah, why not? Rig Veda, Adi Veda, which is consisted of hymns. Yajur Veda is the Vedas which has yagya. Sam Vedas are the Vedas which have songs in it, and it's mainly made of are taken from the Rig Vedas. And the Athar Veda consists of Ayurveda. Like in before times and the olden times, there were no hospitals that they can go there and do their checkups. They were not that much facilities provided at that time, you know. Now we have all the things, but that time we don't have that thing. So how do they seek the challenges, their sickness? How they fight from it? They fight from it by the Ayurveda. And this Ayurveda is written in the Atharveda. Upanishads, the religious epics like Ramayana, Mahabharata, Purans, Gitas, etc. Meaning the Ramayana, Mahabharata, these are the epics. And the largest epic is Mahabharata. And the Jain manuscript of the Siribhuvalaya, written by the Jain monk Kumudendu Muni. The Jain manuscript of Siribhuvalaya written by Jain monk Kumudendu Muni. Okay. Secular literature. It's the literature which is non-religious, and it's included of biographies, autobiographies, folk tales, foreign travels, etc. So, historical dramas, historical work, and folk tales. Let us understand what are this. So, the songs and the dramas were the entertainment ways of the people of the time. Now, in that time, the songs and dramas were the entertainment ways of the people. Folk tales means stories, legend based on the common people lives. The stories and the legends, legend based on the common people lives. It was the folk tales, hana? And the example for this are Panchatantra and Jataka. These are two famous books. Okay, there are more of the examples for this, but these are the most. Now, if I can see, it's the important books of this thing, Jataka and Panchatantra. Arthashastra was written during Maurya's age. Now, when was this Maurya's age and what was this? Comment me, okay? Foreign travelers also play an important role in introducing India history. Example, Indica written by Megasthenes was from Greek. The Indica was written by Megasthenes, and he was from Greek, mean the foreign travels, the travels from foreign, has also written a, also helped us in introducing the Indian history, the imagination, that how they think about India. It's written, the Indica is written by the Greeks, the foreign travels, and it was of the Chandragupta Maurya's period. The Faizin and who sang the song from China visited India, okay? The memoirs. Memoirs are the written collection of one's memory. And the chronicles are the chronological order of history or historical events. Example, Rajatana. Rajatara Anagini. What Rajat? Raja Tarangini. Raja Tarangini written by Kalhana based on Kashmir region. This Kalhana has written the Raja Tarangini, and this is based, Raja Tarangini is based on Kashmir region, and who has written this Raja Tarangini? It is written by Kalhana. Okay? Is it okay? Kindly like and subscribe my video. Thanks for watching. मैं आपके लिए नए नए वीडियोस लाती रहूंगी और आपसे देखते रहिएगा. थैंक यू एवरीबॉडी.